An untold story entices one, as much as the secrets about to unveil. One such silent treasure of India lies in the heart of Junagadh. Mahabat Makbara Palace. The 19th century mausoleum, the beauty of which spells the charm on sightseers. The allure of this heritage belonged to Wazir Bahaduddin Bhai. The first stone laid on 1878 by the 6th Nawab Mahabat Khan, which took almost a decade worth of workmanship, offering interesting glimpses of Gothic, European, Indo-Islamic architecture, transiting beings to the ethereal space that have elaborate carvings on the facades, fine arches, French-style windows, silver doorways and columns, adding to the exquisiteness of the tomb. Glorifying the formation are the four minarets, with encircling stairs, spiraling either clock or anti-clockwise, intriguing the hiker to experience intricate craftsmanship, while onion-shaped domes sum up to this splendor the story of a thought framed into unimaginable structure. Unveil this historical magnificence. Mahabat Makbara Palace, 600 meters from Junagadh Railway Station. Come back to life. Come to Gujarat.